This sale absolutely blew my mind. I went to a garage sale, saw that these were Oakleys, and ended up picking them up for $7. Now, they ended up being vintage M-frame Oakleys, apparently made famous by a golfer. They sold, after 2 weeks of being listed, for $200. I've got another pair just like it that might sell for a similar amount that I paid the same for. So buy vintage Oakleys, especially this weird M-frame design. I wouldn't wear them, but somebody's gonna wear them for $200.